safely grabbed. And there's just time for De Bruyne to lead this attack. Japan.